Hey guys, myself Saurabh, and today in this video we are gonna learn what are algebraic expressions. So in this video we are gonna cover what is binomial, trinomial, monomial, polynomial, terms, factors, etc. So let's start the video. So here, first we will know how are expressions formed. So in this first we will have to know what is a variable. We use letters x, y, l, m, etc. to denote what is a variable. A variable can take various values. Its value is not fixed. Whether as constant has a fixed value. Now we will take an example of constant. So here the example of variables are x, y, l, m, etc. It can be any letter. And the example of constants are so in constants, it can be any number. Example, minus 4, 400, etc. So the summary line over here is that variables can take various values, whereas constants have a fixed value. Now we will discuss about an expression. Let's take an example. X square. So here x square is an expression which is obtained when we multiply x with itself square plus y square. This is also called as a expression. So here if anyone tells you to find out the terms, here x square and y square are the terms. Now we will learn what is a factor. So here x square is a term. Now we have to categorize this also. So x into x. So these two are called as factors. Same goes with the y square also, y into y. Let's take another example. 4 square plus 7 cube. So let's find out the factors of 4 square first. 4 into 4. So here 4 and 4 are the factors. Same goes with the 7 cube. 7 into 7 into 7. These three are the factors. Now I'll take another example. 2xy. So this is also called a term. Let's find out the factors of it. So here the factors are 2 into x into y. 2 is a factor, x is factor, and y is also called as a factor. So now we will learn what is a coefficient. 2xy. So a coefficient is the numerical part of a term. So here the numerical part is 2. So this numerical part is said to be coefficient. So now I'm going to show you the pictorial representation of expression, terms, and factors. 4x square minus 3xy. So this is our expression. Now we will categorize into terms. So here the terms are 4x square and 3xy. Now we are gonna find out the factors of 4x square and minus 3xy. Four is a factor, x is a factor, and another x is also a factor. Here minus 3 is a factor, x is a factor, and y is also a factor. This is expression. These two are called as terms. These six are called as factors. Now we are going to learn what is like and unlike terms. When terms have the same algebraic factors, they are like terms. When terms have different algebraic factors, they are said to be unlike terms. Now I'll show you with an example. 2xy, 56xy, and let's say 216xy. So here the algebraic factors are same. So this is said to be like term. So here we have to only look at the algebraic factors. Just leave the constant part. Now I'll show you unlike terms with an example. Three xyz 14x and 150xy. So here, as you can see, the algebraic factors are different. So this is said to be unlike terms. Now we will learn what is monomial, binomial, trinomial and polynomial. So first we will discuss about monomial. So a monomial has only one term. So the term is said to be a monomial. Let's take an example, 7xy. So this is a single term. So this is said to be monomial. Let's move to binomial. An expression which contains two unlike terms is called as binomial. I'll take an example and show you. Two x and 3x. So this is not a binomial. 2xy plus 3xy. So this is not a binomial because you can add it equals to 5xy. But if it's unlike term, you can't add it and it will become a binomial. So here the algebraic factors are different, so this is called as a binomial. Let's move to, as the two algebraic factors are different, the two terms are also different. So the condition is that you have to take two unlike terms only to become binomial. Let's move to trinomial. An expression which contains three unlike terms is said to be trinomial. Again, the same logic, if it will be like term, it will become monomial. But if it's unlike term, you can't add it. Let's take an example. X plus Y plus Z is said to be a trinomial. Let's move to polynomial. In general, an expression with one or more terms is called a polynomial. Thus, a monomial, a binomial, and a trinomial are also polynomials, because monomial has one term and binomial has two terms and trinomial has three terms. If you like my channel, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to comment down. Thank you for watching.